7 minutes of the second period. Callahan threw one off of Rask, and some of Rask's saves now look huge. Stepan, a shot save. Rask, rebound, stop! It's Pyatt. It's 3-2.
Little line juggling going on by John Tortorella. He moves Taylor Pyatt up with Stepan and Callahan from our Wendy's RoboCam. The shot, rebound, right on the ice past the left pad of Tuukka Rask.
Sean Thornton has won a Stanley Cup in Anaheim. He's won one in Boston. He doesn't get that puck out. That allows the Rangers a quick counter against the defense. And it's just, it's aggressive by the Rangers, but not a very good play by Sean Thornton there. Not getting it out. That's where it all breaks down.
Good pinch in there by Anton Strahlman.
Pyatt second of the year, 46 seconds after the Bruins have tied it. It is untied. And along is Hagelin, chased off by Ferentz, but not until he'd gotten it to Boyle, who tried to center it. He was drilled. Around behind, peeling off as Hagelin laid it onto the back. McDonough shot. That one snuffed out by Kelly's stick. Jabbed on out to center. And it is thrown back off by Girardi. Boyle to play it back in there. Ferentz gliding back. Hagelin on the forecheck, but it is played back up now for Mike Rupp. From a two-a-side battle at the half boards, kicked back along, and Kelly reached in for it there. Stepan right now with the lone assist on the goal by Pyatt at 13-10.